Hey guys, thanks for so much for tuning into my channel. My name is Paul and you're here because of the topic, right? What tools should one use for starting a YouTube channel? Well, as you can see, I'm using a phone. In fact, I've taken my phone on purpose to give you an idea how the phone quality works, how it looks, how work can be done using just a phone. Well, you need a cell phone, then you need one tripod stand, okay, and in fact my phone is just put near the window, so you need one tripod stand to get the angles. Buy one. I'll put some links in the description, you can go and check, or just go on Amazon or Flipkart and you can check them out. Well, the second thing you need is editing software, where on the phone you have a lot of editing tools already in the Play Store. You can go and download and use the apps what's needed. The third thing you need, in case your budget is a little bit more, you can invest on a laptop, maybe a Windows or maybe a Mac. I'm using a MacBook Air, so I do my video editing on that. I'm using iMovies to edit my videos. This one, of late I've shifted to Final Cut Pro. It does a good job. I'm just using a trial version and it's supposed to expire soon. Oh my god, yes, it's gonna expire soon, so I have to invest. It's a little bit more. I don't have the budget right now to invest, so let's see. I have to go switch back to iMovies. Let's see. So let's see what happens. But there are a lot of other softwares for Windows platform. You can go and check on YouTube. And yes, that's it. What you need is that. And yes, another thing is, in case you can invest on a ring light. I don't have it over here right now. Ring light, you can invest on the big ring light, you can invest on light. The more the light, always know, the more the light, the better it is. You'll come to know the difference when you work in front of the light. Okay, so light is important, a camera is important. Okay, another thing, if you have the budget, you can also invest on a DSLR cameras, because you get some better quality. And yeah, if a phone can definitely do a job, and you can see on this video itself, it's doing the job. So start with the phone, it's on you. Just start with the phone, then eventually when you have the money, invest on add-ons kind of a thing, like, you know, go and buy a little bit what's needed. Another thing is, yeah, in case you like this video, please do let me know and put in the comments and let me know what you want to see or what you want to check out. And please do check my content out on my channel. Check the playlist and let me know what you feel about it. And one more thing, you can use a microphone. This is Boya, okay? And it's gifted to me by Wilbur Broadcasting Center. I'm very thankful to him. Thanks, Wilbur, once again. And you can definitely check this thing at his stores in Mapsa. He's located in Kollam. You can go and definitely check his stores up. Well, you can use this microphone so for a better quality, and you'll get some better quality. You can use it on a DSLR. You can also use it on a smartphone. Yes, friends, that's it. That's all for today. And in case you like this video, please do hit a like and share and comment. And let me know what you feel about it, and any topics you want me to talk about or discuss, put in your comments. Show some love, and thanks for watching, and stay safe. God bless. I'll see you soon.